And I was a very good person doing my own things. That we would move to your before you even here. And then the Lord called me. And I struggled over that show. Because I wanted to be a lawyer. I wanted to be either engineer or a lawyer. Because I hated injustice. But I also wanted to, I mean, I also had the gift of making things. But in the trouble, I said yes to God. And I was a hard-working man, making my own money, and God to leave everything and serve me. So when we began the ministry of harvest in
Uganda,
I want you to understand that our foundation is not for making money. Our foundation is to help people know God. Glory be to God. Otherwise, I would not be here. That is our foundation and habit
vision.
As you serve God, know you're serving God. Then you put in, know that it is going into your heavenly account in heaven. We are serving God, and when we are through with serving God, the rest will come and serve God. Harvest Vision Ministry is not owned by, but even by me.
Or whenever I have a vision, it's a winner who do not even work and be raised.
Because we have ministry these days that are owned by people. And when the man is not there, the wife will preach. The wife will not preach, the son will preach. And when the man grows old, he raises his son. It's okay if the son is called. The son is not called
worthy.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
You are called in your ministry, praise the Lord. You are not called.
Baba ya iti mwagweza mungu kama imasi. Baba ya iti kwa mwaguka.
We need to understand all these things. They are important. I speak mature things to you.
Jogele mifu ya iti kuri jori.
So you may understand. Where we stand, what would you need before I preach to you?
That's never good.
But as you serve God in this ministry, you understand. But you are not building Pastor Sanya's business.
Tell me what was in that team to my business.
You are not building Pastor, Martin Moller's business.
Not in my business, yeah, Mr. Martin.
All our ministries,
of where is that even
all the properties,
then we do your now.
Are registered in the name of Harvest Vision Ministry.
They are one of the money that Harvest Vision Ministry.
It happens to nobody can sell them.
But constitutionally, why do you find some people with that?
But nobody has a car to sell them.
But that's why you find some people with that.
Even our headquarters is not in my name.
The headquarters at work is in my name.
Because I know I am a human being.
But I think it is a remote world.
I will serve God.
Get up with this
at some point.
To someone.
Now I stand strong. At some point,
never would say,
I'll be standing like this.
When talking to young that me always say,
not so. And I will meet the people who can still stand straight. So we'll step down.
Because
we will have another generation that will serve. And when God calls, and when we are God,
we
continue. When we are God,
we
continue. Because the church should go to all generations.
Yeah.
To those who are called,
yeah.
Is a pastoral call. Hallelujah.
Yeah.
They could be our
Understand this.
And whatever you put in the ministry.
You have done it
unto God.
And God will work. And
remaining
in the
hand of God. We are not worthy to take back what belongs to God to
play. But it's on your
hand is own property. I have my property. Hallelujah. And God has faithfully blessed me with
it.
My children will have the authority to take over when I go to heaven. But the ministry will remain with those who God has called. If they make mistakes and they do their own
manyangas,
God will ask them. Or that will be gone.
When
I'm done, and hand it over. If they change things,
what you say?
God will ask them. He won't ask
us.
Will be gone. Hallelujah. But I know I put a strong foundation.
And
those who come will follow. One of our people who came in many years ago. He is
school.
He is married. He has children. And he is a minister of God. He cannot do anything different. He can't do anything different from what he has seen from us. So we are sure that those who have been with us will do what they have been and do. And those who have been with them will do what they have been them doing. That is our foundation.
We will see you for it.
I want to thank God for your faithfulness in serving God.
As
a small group that has done your best to build your ministry.
Let me tell you
something. Why begin to preach? Hallelujah. What are you doing with your best? I have seen these ministries. Where they got the money from wherever they got the money. And the Muslims came and built for them the buildings. And the people came in and
sat.
If you look at those people,
for 2 hours,
their lives are tainted.
Or have work on the work of
before that church, you find all life. Because that comes when we engage ourselves in serving God.
Hallelujah.
We get blessed when we engage ourselves. And we put our hands together. That is how God blesses us.
Do we want to be supported?
No, when we open our hands and say, help us. People from Finland, help us. People from America, help us. No, we are blessed.
Do we want
when we get out of our nickel, and we put in, and we say, we serve our
Father.
We believe in God.
2 things are
told. Amen. A few years ago, when we were still in our place,
before
in the school, then you moved to a tent, and you wanted to buy a place. And the Lord asked the question. Said, do you have many friends? From outside, you can ask them to support you. Or you can believe God. You can believe me. And now these people,
no kings are not
to poor as they are, in their slum of Chibuli, to give
for why you.
And they live left. I said, I choose.
Salamu,
to let you be a better people.
I am
tired of unopening our hands
following.
I am tired. I want to see our people blessed. Hallelujah. Because
Then to come up with Zaman for me.
Let's believe God.
He said that to me.
I'm not with no one. I'm not with no one.
Because see how we get up one year, see how we get up over here
and they did.
About
when they did,
Vatchport,
God began to bless them.
Control the natural pop out.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Today we are different. Glory be to God. Glory be to God.
Amen.
Today we are different. Amen. Right now our parking is not enough. But if you look at those people, when they came,
those
things,
that was poor.
God changed things about
it.
When they began to
stand for God,
I want to encourage you. They are only three pastors. You serve God. Hallelujah. That was me. I also had only my car, my small
Victoire.
And the motorbike of our brother Atanasia. Glory be to God. Two. One car, one motorbike. But God has blessed us all the time.
And he has done one of his.
Glory be to God. Glory be to God. You serve God.
Where is the control?
You do your best.
Work on your soul.
And God has given you it.
Come let your money to go to see.
You what God has given you.
Possess a come let your God.
Amen.
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 Let's see what God will do.
Better come let your God.
Pastor, you will need more land. You need to believe God for more. I don't know how people bank their cars.
Because
when you have space for two cars, as I see there. Glory be to God. Glory be to God. When God begins to bless them, they will need to have a place for parking. Not so. Look at me. You believe what I'm saying? I see you are looking at me the way that you look at me those days.
But I want to know now. Nobody even wants to know now.
I look at me and look at me. Are we in the right place or the wrong place? The things you're speaking are too far away from us. But faith comes by hearing. And hearing the word. So I want you to keep on hearing that you have one space for parking.
The winner space, the winner
one space. And they believe God. Glory be to God. That's where I was raised.
My father used to tell us,
get your passport.
The passport is a
nation. That was in Kenya. Get your passport.
For that passport.
And some of us were in school.
About five years ago.
We would wonder.
That we would do.
We didn't know what passport was.
The two men in the passport.
We would tell you when you want to be
that because I don't know. They still have to know. Passport signatures.
What does it mean?
Signatures.
What does it look like?
Tipanana Chitia.
But you tell us, get your passport.
Now you can have a move for that passport.
The congregation.
You can have a wonder.
Where are you
short? You say
from school you come to church.
From somewhere you come to come to
church. I tell you,
they don't come.
Get ready.
Wait, take.
Get your passport.
The passport.
The congregation.
You need that time number one.
But today you can confirm.
You are not somewhere.
I am not there.
See you.
Not so. I'm not there. Not so.
Sit here. I don't know where.
I use my passport.
What is a passport here?
So even if I am talking, and you feel like those things are very far away from
you,
don't mind. Your time will come. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Just believe with us. Amen.
Amen.
Now, This I want you to open your Bibles.
Have to read a part of the new.
Let us go to the Word of God.
To be in Islam chapter 1.
You can you can with your Bible.
What was in the Bible?
Open in the book of John chapter 5.
Then the new Kana is Sures. The new Kana so far is Sulatan.
I want you to
understand this morning. That you are my topic is if you are an overcomer by nature. You are an overcomer by nature. That is who you are. Your nature is who you are.
Wazali wa kwande kwa kitu chori.
In this world, musimu no, the most important thing that anybody can understand, and kitu chori yoko kitu na chenda kwa kumani, is not what they have, si mitili ya alina. Even what they can get, si mitili ya alizo kufuna. If you can understand who you are,
si mtuwa tisoro kuteke na chukula jwa kitu chori, wani.
If you can understand who you are,
see, what's wrong with
you? You will be an overcomer in this life.
Oh, get that way, I'm one with you.
If by any means you understand who you are,
see, what can I do that take you actually?
Even if you're given things,
they will be ready to.
Even if your head,
they will be ready.
You will lose your head.
Oh, get that way.
You will lose your position.
Oh, get that way.
But if you know who you are,
that is
even if you have nothing,
you
will get fine.
Get that what you
even if you are thrown in the one place of the
other,
even if you are put in so much problems, if you understand your nature, if you know who you are, listen. Even if they bury you,
they will not proceed.
You resurrect.
Oh, get that person.
Hallelujah. Even if they throw you in a pit,
they will not proceed.
If you know who you are,
you will get out of the pit.
That's why,
yes,
I need to speak to you.
Today,
you understand who you are.
Why you not take it? Teach you all.
Even if you're sick, even if you have battle, if you know who you are,
and you
set up,
storms can come your way.
You will
bend and allow them to go.
And you stand and still remain steadfast.
No one need ya and no scaran would be.
Glory be to God. Glory be to God.
Amen.
Now the Bible says,
I need to remember.
As you see in John chapter 5.
For whatever is born,
one of the angels are born.
Now, you get your nature when you are born.
Your full of Zachura, of Jordan, goes out in
front. Glory be to God.
Amen.
Glory be to God.
Amen.
The key word here is born.
A chica metro one of Zachura.
Listen to me,
please.
You may be admire and desire
on his own way, but no,
to be as tall as your pastor.
Oh, where I go to Sumba?
As tall as your pastor.
Going one to go to Sumba. They are
going to pray and I will grow and all that my pastor. Praise the Lord.
But the fact is, you are already born short.
When you were born, there were some things that were already in you. There were some genes of shortness. And so those genes determine how tall you grow.
At genes, yes,
it was determined at birth.
It was
determined when you are conceived.
Or not, you are living in a mutu.
Your parents,
Bazatevo,
determined
by Sarawo,
your height,
or Wango, or Wombiwo,
your color,
and that part of the world you look up.
Glory be to God.
Amen.
Glory be to God.
Amen.
Maybe you had a that parent.
Or this is your power in our Zadim.
And you produce you that.
The Bakuzan and Golden Wood look up in you.
And you're like, I'm going to pray, I will come
back to God.
Keep on praying. It was already determined by your parents.
You just said, God would have said,
by the time you are born,
I was on
your back.
Uzali won't move to God.
Just accept it.
Chikiri ze chivele.
Accept it.
Chimimwe chikiri ze.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
You are born short.
Wazali won't move.
They decided.
Basalao.
Their genes made you short.
Obutonde kwa wami. Wafula kwe uchiyo.
Don't like your nose.
Toyakala nindo nyo.
Sorry.
Avena chakola.
Your parents decided.
Basalao wasalao.
You think that your mother's nose for your mother's nose.
One blanca, what one of your mouth, where you are now.
You can't do anything about it.
Then I just want to call a teacher, sir.
And then you don't know
that you're
and that is even that I can't laugh.
And you have taken your plastic surgery. And it's okay.
You have many problems.
You have many problems.
Glory be to God.
Amen.
Parents decided. Our parents. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Our father.
But
also decided. What we shall be.
To na na
when we are born.
Amen.
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 I gave you the physical example. Your parents made you want to
run
again. Your height.
Hallelujah.
Some of you, you are 25. You have white hair. Because it came from you. It is what? It is a family lotto. Hallelujah. Don't like it. But they decided. They decided your physical appearance. Some people want to be very smart.
I want to know about this. You want to
be a lawyer?
Need a quack over here.
Good engineer.
Jack, you are a bank engineer.
And in your genes.
I think I'm a Messiah.
There are no brain for engineers.
Oh, what do you want to be? I tell you, no.
They decided.
Pass
out. Just find where you fit.
No, 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 no.
And be what you can.
Oh, chicken.
Hallelujah. Math doesn't run in your family.
You got to mathematics. So go back to the water. What do you have to
tell you? My family is
good. Family.
Math runs in your family.
And math is not the same water to stay in.
Okay? So the kids who are born who are just math get born.
Alan Abazali, you are born for the mathematics.
It's just a game.
Chibali Muzan, Muzan, Chibali.
By the time,
and any of your families,
they don't have it. Now, having that physical example, I want to transpire it to our spiritual example. Because our parents gave us our physical identity. They gave it to us. Now, let's look at our in the spirit, in the same way, when you are born in the spirit, you are talent. Your father, your father in heaven decided what you're going to be. Choking over. Glory to God.
Amen.
Glory be to God.
Amen.
Because you took his nature.
Wonder what worries for a chief.
That's when you took your father's nose. When you're born in the spirit, you also take your father, your heavenly father's nature.
Oh, what of Zion? Oh, what of Tony? Oh,
glory be to God.
Amen.
Now, our spiritually is much stronger than our physical nature. Are you together? Now, the Bible says, whatever body the Father gives back to whatever is given back to,
like they're saying, this family, everybody here is a doctor. They have a baby.
If
you're born with a doctor.
They have a
family, they
have a family.
They go to school and they get
matched.
Amen. But the born of God does not practice Now that one is, let me help you understand that. Normally, you know, English is very simple. Or Zulu, but when you understand, you know, if we at a level, you get it better.
There was already in the original language.
If you read amplified version, if you have the Bible,
but when that Bible is really amplified, you don't somehow.
And if you read in Greek,
was only your
He does not live in sin as a habitual life. He can be tempted to sin.
Asuro kukene wogono na.
He can fall into sin.
Asuro kubamchini.
But he cannot continue sinning.
Na yuta asuro kwe yongela yoku fulamuse.
And the habit
bomuse. Gebi sayola.
When you are not born again,
wotori kuroko.
You could fornicate.
Wanyenda
ni kaka wanyama. And it was normal.
Elanda chinga ya chamu.
It was a habit.
Gamuse.
Don't feel the condemnation. It is a lifestyle. But when you're born again, you become a child of God. You can't continue that lifestyle. Why?
What?
Because you have another seed.
One more next seed.
Before you had one another seed.
Why don't you skin?
But now you're born again, you have a different seed. When you got born again, you received another seed. Glory be to God.
Amen.
Glory be to God.
Amen.
Apart from the seed of your parents,
and
gave you your brain, gave you your
color,
gave you your hair. When you got born again, you received a seed. And your seed
is not
in your nature.
All glory be to God.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
Get this.
Come on,
the seed
and sickle
of the parent.
Determines a salawo,
the nature of the children.
Age, pura chiavana,
the color of the children.
Kala yavana,
the brain of the children.
Ogongo wamana,
because they have a seed.
Wanga wainensi.
If you look at this young lady here,
botulira omchalo naliwa nomuto.
Look at the mother.
The Bible says,
because you're born of God, a seed of God is made in us.
And that thing determines what we become next.
It is again a sabot.
It determines at what level we can go.
And
what we can do, and what we cannot do.
Glory be to God.
Amen. Glory be to God.
Amen.
Glory be to God.
Amen.
Glory be to God.
Amen.
Be to God.
Amen.
The Bible says,
amen.
We have been born.
Was
of the incorruptible seed
and single time Monica
of the word of God
and yet you catonda.
The word of God
is so much catonda
determined my nature. What good thing I can do, I can do it because I have a thing. What
that means,
what you think I can do, I can do it. I can do it. Glory be to God. Because the seed of God, can I have the
mechanism?
With your medical balance, this will
redeem
you from all your problems. This will save you. Glory be to God.
Amen.
Glory be to God.
Amen.
You may have been born from a seed of failure.
But you should have been born from a seed of failure.
Okay? Yes. But you come from a city where God don't get married. But when you got born again, you got another seed. It is called a superior seed. It is stronger than what you got from your parents. It overrules what your parents gave you. Glory be to God.
Amen.
Glory be to God.
Amen.
And so even though in your natural state, God will not get married.
In your
spiritual state,
God
will
get married.
Glory be to God.
Amen.
So if you decide to go by your
feet,
you will have victory because the seed of God remains in you. And the Bible says this, that seed of God cannot be destroyed. Glory be to God.
Amen.
The Bible says in the book of 1 Peter, chapter 1, and verse 23, it says, we have been born of the incorruptible
seed
of the word of God. It is very interesting. The word
is
God is when you look at that one seed,
what we just can't mention seed,
where they call it in English from the Greek language.
What we do have in our writing text, they come to zoom.
That's the Greek Bible we do. I mean, you find that one seed, the one sperma.
It's just can't mention seed, it's just can't sperma.
Sperma. You remove that at the end, and you have
sperm. End. You look at it, it's just sperm.
Same one sperm.
It's just sperm.
Greek says, you are born of the sperm,
who was and was
of God. Zakatonda. Glory be to God.
Amen.
In other words, you have the nature of your father. In you,
or nature kuda, the church is our
Zion. And you see, the nature does not lie. Glory be to God.
Amen.
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 So those who are born of God,
Abazali
wakatonda, who have this nature, abali
nechikula chino.
Number one, it is
so
that they are overcomers. The overcoming is in you. Overcoming is what you are. Overcoming is your nature. You don't overcome because the anointed pastor has laid hands on you.
covered and happy with anointing. You overcome because you have a seed of
Wangula Wangula.
When sin comes dangling before you,
Bring it out. Come on, bring it out. I will go over. How you don't know either? How you don't pay? How you don't offer? Bring it on. Because I know, I have a sin.
Yes.
My nature is not going under. Don't go under. Don't go over. When you face situations, when you face challenges, some people here are lying to us.
About someone, about you.
This day,
I'm saying,
say, you know, we meet no problem.
I'm talking about something that is with you.
I speak to you.
You get a joy.
You don't have no problem.
You don't jump the
mind. I have a tie to you.
You have a joy.
Fake. Don't listen to them. Those are fake prophets. Jesus said,
yes, you are.
In this world, you will have what?
Trouble.
But he said, be of good cheer. Don't mind.
Yeah.
Because I
have
I have over. I have gone over. Now, Jesus,
yes,
the Bible says, in you, you are born of the seed of God. And that seed is Jesus.
Yes,
the Bible says, in 1 John, chapter 4, verse 4, it says, fear not, don't Hallelujah.
Amen. siko ya jambo.
You can walk everywhere.
Also, no doubt, we want to
go everywhere.
We can't.
No, look at me.
No, I gamba not want to
Matthew.
The Nelson
of God.
Walk at all.
You put your hand there.
Take away. Take away. Now
a week,
Katimomoko,
it's a Sabbath,
where is that?
of that thing.
Or where chitonde chiri.
Even when that thing rebelled,
a chitonde chiri we charge him.
God didn't do much.
Katonda tayina byabandi byakola.
His fellow angel.
Malaika munde. Malaika munde.
Who was called?
Yali ayitibwani.
Michael.
Michael.
Yeah, Michael. Michael.
Yeah, Michael is not very good. Michael. Michael. There was a
brother of him who was called
Michael.
Michael being who like God.
Michael says that
and
he is not
God. Who like God. So when this Lucifer,
can we spawn?
He started to be like the father.
But your son of war. Oh, what are you doing? You are
sitting on the throne.
The
brother,
Muganda,
called Michael.
You see what Michael?
God, who like God?
And you are not
Catholic. Then you want to be like God?
But you are not Catholic.
You can't be like God.
You saw the man Catholic.
And he pushed him out of.
Never move.
Even God didn't push.
Catholic Nazia.
It is Michael, his brother, who pushed
Michael. Muganda, when you move.
In a second fight.
And
all the angels who followed him.
Get out of my
father's
tomb. He
became Satan. Hallelujah. He became Satan. Now those who served him.
And
which doctors? Now you believe.
Those
They have a business in Morocco.
buying a business in Koboko.
One day,
Nakuru,
the manager called and said,
manager of course in Nagamba.
They found chicken part, cut the neck and they paid it like this.
The money is okay, the first something, the first something, the first something, the first something, the first
I told her, tell her, get that chicken
in
and throw in the loophole at me. And throw in the toilet.
And read
what? We have to pray. Waiting prayers. Waiting prayers on the day to the day.
Ninga ba asikwe. What?
Hallelujah. 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 Live out prayer and fast.
The final sermon. You
pray
and fast. You are
fast.
You are
fast. Fasting is important.
Opposite.
You. But there are some things.
You are not even doing.
You just declare.
What are you planning?
I know who I am.
No God, but my mission.
I know my seed.
My yes, so young.
The thing that my seed can handle.
Why will you be so young? Get a soul.
Who cast you?
I'm your colleague.
Huh? Who never cast you?
Same guy, I'm calling
you. Oh. Glory be to God. The seed of God is uncastable.
And so you are told that you are calling me.
If you're casting, you're wasting your time.
But who calling me? Oh, man, I would be more willing. Man, I'm saying that.
They can come and dance around your compound and you can allow them to dance.
They
are things you are told you cannot make.
What will you give up government to someone that people are? What do
you think? They told you can amount to nothing.
But government, the Tony Bamka,
too. Not that sometimes when you grow up with a medical people, one of your worst parents.
Some people are not. I'm not that
like me, I happen to grow up with people one of my they abuse almost everything. Your head is big.
Or you know
what it is.
And you know your
head is big. Everything they abuse. You are nothing.
Turn that shoulder.
You are going to nothing.
Turn it back and do.
You can't sleep.
Just for a book.
And you're going to have a health problem.
But mama, I know this is way too much.
I cannot carry anything.
That's all that quarter to reach.
You can't carry anything.
Never gamble.
Tony, I just want to scan the pig.
Just want to put him up.
What are you?
Oh, Oliver, I cheat. We only cheat.
But then I was getting one again.
That went wrong again.
I knew.
I didn't mind.
Matty. Everything in his life.
But he actually won't have one.
He can do
zero. Zero. Let me tell you, so what? Let me tell you.
They told me.
One age of
after I got born again.
But
I know I have so many problems. I am the sickling one.
Zawala.
I am a stammerer.
Nana Gira.
And I can't say my name.
Nanya, so that Diogera.
Now you hear what is coming out of my mouth.
Cassandra, who you got me tell you, Mamu.
This is what I was.
Going.
Even you could ask me.
For you, so who's?
What's your name?
In your
one,
in food, so many. In your one, then for
my
name, for more than you say,
my name,
and Yaya.
I swear, just to say my name,
or call it and get your car. That one idea,
your head is big.
Oh, but you know, did it? Why not? You know,
now you look at the
cat who went to the other band. So,
man, I got born again. I got born again. Hallelujah! I got born again.
This is see a word coming like
Glory be to God. Hallelujah. Because that of tamarind came from one of my
judges.
When the
seed
of God came in my life,
yes,
it overcame the seed of my
judges.
Hallelujah. Now I can speak. Now I can preach.
Listen to me. Tell me that you're born of God. Come tell
me
that you're born of God. My sister, you're born of God. My brother, you're born of God. You're born of God. Glory be to God.
Amen.
You could be in one of a family where poverty is inherited.
They
even take pride in it.
Are you
one of our
old men in the village?
And he would say, I am the quiet drunkard.
He
could even
Listen to
me.
People don't know.
When you man,
I don't know. Even I told you.
Some of us manage to
have a one
of my name. And I
was growing up.
When I need to pull
up, it's a monkey.
But I'm Peter. Chima. And you're in here. Chima.
Monkey or Kategi.
And Chima. Ye Kategi.
That was my name. My brother's name. Another brother.
The
brother.
One.
And we are very poor, we go to people's homes, climb trees, look for mangoes. If you saw a child up there eating mango, what would you think that mango? If you
look at the mango, whatever was that shit? Chima mango. Chima
yeah. But that woman was right. So she come on and she used to say,
Even when I say I want to buy, they look at me and they say, you have money to waste.
God allowed that woman to live.
Katonda yakkiriza omukazi oyo abeere mulamu.
She's very old in that.
Kati mukadde yeeweta.
When I go to the village,
we get up to her.
She comes, my son.
Ajja kutamani wange.
When did the man become a son?
Echima.
My son, I came to greet you.
Kutamani wange nze kubuuza.
You want to give me sugar?
Manga bulijjo ompa ku sukaali.
You want to give me sugar?
Ompa ku sukaali.
I said, yes, mama.
Nenga ba ye.
Here is more sugar.
Sugar omulala wuno.
The man from Katengi.
Echima ye kati.
You will feed on God.
Ensiwe ya Katonda
ya hindi sugar.
Kesoro ngawa sukaali.
Don't bear like somebody who is begging God.
God
have mercy on you.
If you have mercy and give me some food.
No problem.
I can imagine this lady. Mommy, Every challenge you have in your life, that seed will overcome. Whether it's a challenge of health, that demon of sickness,
Hallelujah.
In the name of Jesus.
In the church today. You know what meeting where they don't think.
Witchcraft.
I want you to be conscious of what God has done in you.
But
as we pray, you're not casting demons out of you and yourself.
Say that the way God has done demons,
there's not demons following you.
The one who died on you, go with you.
If you're born of God, how
can
demons be following you?
Demon is not your one go with
you. What's the one from you? What do you have?
You see a baby that has a one who has gone toilet and they are not feeling that baby.
They are not following the baby.
Hallelujah.
If you are following the baby, see, because that's
Governor number one.
They will follow any baby. That's Governor number one. But this baby,
now you don't want to know.
Have their property.
Have their property.
Yeah, so they are following their property. Governor number one. The baby
has no room for someone.
They don't follow him. They have no problem.
I'm going
to one. Hallelujah.
Amen.
People are following you.
Please,
man, know your property. If you have the senior committee, the senior committee,
the senior committee,
make people follow you. Leave it. I cannot think.
Let the door open and
Jesus' name. If a door open, let God be glorified. Let God be glorified. Let the patron follow
me.
But I want to speak peace in children. I speak peace in children. In the mighty name of Jesus. Loving Father. The grace that Lord is upon the world have
established. And you said you will have
a spirit in your
name.
Let it be here. You have still blessed our people. As they have given to you. They began so poor. They can't even feed themselves. But today, Lord, they can feed others. Father, I pray.
Let
them grace. Come upon the church. I need a man to that.
Come, Amina.
Please don't receive by saying amen. May the grace to grow. May the grace of
another
be released upon the people.
Amen.
God will not be flown from the head down to the breath of the body. We have seen your miracle. We have seen your provision. And the same happened here. In the name of Jesus. Let there be an expansion. In the name of Jesus. Let them financially. But one, let their businesses. What is the sound? Let their education. Let their children. Even the ones who are grown. Father, bless them. In the name of Jesus.
Yeah.
For this young one that have come to you.
And
then they have a hand upon you, what I think a ceiling of your choir.
And
the Holy Spirit come upon them.
In
the name of Jesus. In the Holy Spirit come upon them. And they may walk with you. They may serve with you. They may serve with you. And the seed of the word of God born in them today will not die.
They
become mighty servants of God. They become mighty ministers. In the name of Jesus, any cast in their family line, I'm telling you, Jesus' name, they are free, but they have got children. They are free in the name of Jesus. Lord, your presence come upon them. We bring this change.
In
the word of God. In Jesus' name. Amen.
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 Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Thank you so much. Amen.
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 Want to make a contribution? When we do set up a contribution.
So,
We declare a blessing to them. Raise your hands and bless them. Let's pray for Jesus Christ.
I see a stone in the
Pomo 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 Pom
Praise God. Amen. I thank God for this word because it has come for me. Praise God, brethren.
Amen.
Last night I had an attack on me. I had a lot of headache. I had like pressure was hitting me.
Yeah, I had the pressure.
I thought I would not make it.
Yeah, I had the pressure.
And I have always told you I'm married to a Muslim.
Yeah, I had the pressure. Mufumbo eri Omuslim.
So sometimes when I'm speaking, I first remove this microphone. Because my husband was there. I
She thanks God.
As I speak now. I don't have any pain on me. God will change.
Amen.
Amen.
Lord, I thank God for this day. Through all this
work,
we are going to hear
all the revival.
Whenever we hear all the words are different. It's what he has said.
We are not Jeff, man.
When he finished Jeff also
ministry,
the same
ones.
On first day Nelson ministered, the same
one.
Then our bishop on Friday. Even on Friday. The ones
I'm
Even our bishop today has promoted this morning. Praise God. It means God loves you. God knows you. What you do, you know that you are a son of God. That you are a child of God. I hope whenever you reveal yourself, no matter you grew up in the world, whatever parents they are, I'm a child. Amen.
Amen.
It's enough. Praise the Lord. We thank you, our bishop. Mama, we thank you. Thank you for accepting.
Son,
God bless you. We have been with him throughout the week.
Amen.
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 Amen. God is good. Who has been blessed? You have been blessed.
Amen.
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 I'm requesting we buy our bread. Those who have, let's buy him a loaf of bread. He wants to go up this bread of the grandchild is delicious. Amen. When he goes back, our brothers that have remained there, and from my grandchildren, everyone stands. Amen. If you don't have, if you have, there is no problem. Whatever you have, bring the basket here. Asha. Asha, bring the basket. We have a lot of baskets. Bring one.
Amen.
Amen.
Mm.
Let us be blessed. As we have been blessed.
Mm.